DMUSD special meeting at 5 p.m. 2.1, approval of the agenda. Is there a motion to approve the agenda?
So moved.
There's a second. All those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? None. The motion to approve the agenda has passed. 2.2, public input concerning items in the closed session agenda. Is there any public input concerning items in the closed session agenda?
No.
There is none. 2.3, the board will meet in closed session to consider the following matters. 3.1, evaluation of an employee, evaluation of performance of public employee 549-57B1, evaluation of performance of Holly McClurg, PhD superintendent in accordance with the contractual obligations for evaluation. One matter, as is identified on the agenda, we will adjourn into closed session at 5:01 p.m. Is a report of action taken in closed session. The governing board met in closed session and no action was taken. 5.1 is to adjourn the meeting. Is there a motion to adjourn the meeting? Is there a second?
Second.
Those in favor?
Aye.
Those opposed? The meeting is adjourned at 8:15 p.m. Good evening.
Thanks, everybody.
Thank you.